New at 5, a Raleigh man is recovering after falling into a 10-foot sewer hole. Raleigh firefighters tell us it happened just after 12:30 this afternoon on Millbrook Road and Leafcrest Court. They say it took them less than 10 minutes to get him out, and thanks to a rescue person going into the hole to lift him out, the man did not have any injuries.